The second phase for Obodo Niger COVID-19 lockdown, it don't finish. And the ease of the lockdown from the federal government, the entertainment sector, now one of the sectors then, we don't they badly hit sake of the outbreak for the coronavirus. And it don't impact negatively. To chook eye on top of how this badness take affect entertainment industry, and with me via Skype, now Ekemini Ekerete, will be former BBN3 housemate, aka Kemen. Kemen, I hail you.
How you doing now?
I full ground. And how you they take see this COVID-19 situation on top entertainment industry? What do you fit informators about how you they take affect entertainment industry?
It don't affect. It affect everything. Not just entertainment, but entertainment because people, you know, say people they like gather well. Most of these entertainers, apart from any other thing, they do a lot of shows. Mm-hmm. They do travel. They do activations. Mm-hmm. Entertainment. I think they come up people for house. Not be only the one where they watch for TV. Mm-hmm. And this COVID-19 situation now, one way not even need make anybody come up for house. So because of that, which is no nightlife. Nightlife no day again. Nothing go at comedy events. So even people where they even get like normal seminars, workshops, waiting MC serve, they carry chop. Mm. Even MC serve, no, even when they serve, no, if it happens, traditional marriage, not to talk of other things. So it don't affect entertainment bad.
Oh, okay.
Even gym, miss people gym. People know if you gather, people know if you hang out. Mm. You know, even musicians, self, you know, if you go studio, except for the ones who get studio for house, but the one when you come out, go studio, not people go studio because not trust people with the infrastructure and all that. So, not really unfortunate situation.
Okay, from what you did talk, and I'll be saying the thing affects entertainment and events well. So, now as the matter take be, which time you think, say, events could start again for inside this badness and we're still there on ground? How you they look and which time you fit predict, you know, say, say things go come there all right by this time?
Like, I'd even be like this. Even if this thing kick one day now, they can say, okay, cure on day, maybe people come out outside. It goes still take everybody maybe 1 or 2 months to come start again, the build from scratch. So even if you say you go finish in the next 1 month, it goes still take everywhere like 3 months or 4 months, make everything start again because
No wahala.
Money no day again,
not
people
true.
Got bank check, do things before. The gas, we will need call my customers need to business money before they go put money back inside. So even if by June they find still wait July or maybe by September before normal life will start to
move. Okay. All right, and you too much. Thank you. Say you leave your busy schedule and take on join us. Give us this Ogbonge informate. Oga Kemen, make you get better day.
Thank you.